feel like tonight the Lord is breaking us out of spiritual boredom? Anybody want to get broken out of spiritual boredom? You don't have to live there. You don't have to become familiar with the God you barely know. There's endless and endless and endless amounts of revelation. The angels are still singing one word.